Angela Martins, a specialist in Islamic finance, held a workshop at the Arab Brazilian Chamber in order to present the principles that govern the Islamic financial market.
A ideia é dar uma visão geral sobre o que...
The idea is to provide a general overview regarding what Islamic finance represents. I say an overview because the subject is pretty complex. You need to have a broad understanding in order to truly become involved in it. The idea here is to provide a broader vision and speak a little about our role. As the National Bank of Abu Dhabi, we are important players, especially in the capital markets. We have made very important transactions in the market in the second half of this year. We performed Sukuk transactions for the United Kingdom. We also performed Sukuk transactions of Hong Kong and for the Goldman Sachs, which are three large and very relevant transactions by non-Islamic institutions which occurred in the market in the second half of 2014. And this is also one of the reasons why I'm interested in showing the Brazilian financial and commercial industry our capacity to also operate in the capital markets. So it is important for people to better understand Islamic finance because you all know better than anyone how commerce between Brazil and Islamic countries has grown. So why couldn't part of this commerce be financed in a manner according to Islamic principles, and also so people know that there is an operating and growing capital market in which Brazilian companies could also participate in the future? So this is the idea behind this introduction, to better understand how Islamic countries operate, because many things are permitted and others are not. And knowing this always helps in a negotiation, and also to understand the possibility of having this trade flow financed in an Islamic manner. Today, the great majority of products are financed in a conventional manner. With knowledge on the part of the exporters and importers, part of this trade flow could also be financed by Islamic institutions or even by international global banks which already have Islamic financial institutions or arms or even Islamic units that could also finance this trade flow. Everything begins with knowledge. If people do not know this alternative exists, they can even request or talk to their banks in order to see if this flow could also be financed in an Islamic way.
Para ver se esse fluxo poderia também ser financiado de forma islâmica.